How are you doing? Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm showing you how to fix an issue where the encrypt contents to secure data option is grayed out in the advanced attributes for a file or shortcut on your Windows 10 or 11 computer. It's a handy feature to secure your stuff, and it should be a pretty straightforward process to get it working. Let's jump right in. We are tweaking the registry, so start by opening the search menu down on your taskbar. Click the magnifying glass next to the start button. Type regedit. That's R-E-G-E-D-I-T. When Registry Editor pops up as the best match, right-click and select Run as Administrator. If a user account control prompt appears, hit Yes. Before we change anything, let's back up the registry just in case. Click File up top, then Export, name it something like today's date, say March 28th, 2025, set Export Range to All, and save it somewhere easy like your desktop. If you need it later, just go File, Import, and pick that file. Now let's get to it. Double-click HKE_LOCAL_MACHINE to expand it, then System, followed by Current Control Set. Inside, double-click Control and find File System. Click it once to select it. On the right, look for NTFS Disable Encryption. If it is there, double-click it. Make sure value data is zero. On the right, look for NTFS Disable Encryption. If it is there, double-click it. Make sure value data is zero. If it is missing, right-click a blank spot, choose New Doered 32-bit value, name it NTFS Disable Encryption, set it to 0, and hit OK. If it is missing, right-click a blank spot, choose New Doered 32-bit value, name it NTFS Disable Encryption, set it to 0, and hit OK. Zero means encryption is on. Close Registry Editor, then restart your computer. Start menu, restart. Once you are back, open the search menu again. Type services. When it shows up, click it. Scroll to Encrypting File System EFS. Double click it. Set startup. Type to automatic. If it stopped, click start. Hit OK, close services, and test it. Right-click a file, go Properties, Advanced, and check if encryption contents is clickable now. That's it. A quick registry tweak and service check. Hope this got you sorted. If it did, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.